When I say in, you say inspired. In.
Inspired.
In.
Inspired.
When I say girl, you say power. Girl.
Power.
Girl.
Power.
Welcome to Inspired 2024. We are here today at Naylor's Run Park in Upper Darby, Pennsylvania. We are so excited. This is our third annual program that we've had for girls ages fourth grade through eighth grade. We're here to have like an old-fashioned field day for girls to get out. This program is about being outside, being amongst the trees, being able to breathe and have a good time. Instead of being in the house with their devices, being on their phones, being on their iPads.
Always believe in yourself.
We are so excited to be able to bring this every year so that we can make sure that girls are getting what they need, that they're being built up. We have so many programs here today. The girls can get physically involved with Zumba and yoga and, you know, really moving around, which a lot of times when they're sitting in school, they don't get that opportunity.
Let's go, girls! Get fired up!
Our team, Team Curry, has put together an amazing program. And we know that our girls need as much support as they can get while they're young, so that they can grow up to be wonderful, strong leaders. This program is super important to me. We have all kinds of resources for mental health. We are all about girl building, girl empowerment.
No! No!
We were honored to have Chang's Martial Arts, which is right here in Upper Darby. They just performed and they were wonderful. And so Inspi-HER'd is a wonderful program that continues to help girls to feel built up. And we know school just started, so the pressures are on to achieve academically, but we want to make sure girls have the right resources as they move forward into their school year.